Here we come, Jiren!
Survive. That means no matter how hard I fight, there's no way to keep that promise.
I'm going to win this charade. And when I do, I'll use the Super Dragon Balls to bring you and your universe back.
What? You would do that?
I gave my word from one Saiyan to another, and I have to keep it! I'll shatter through my limits, in my own way, on my own terms! And then, Jiren, I will defeat you!
Just look at that energy!
It's not like the blue power he's shown so far. He's tapping into something greater.
Wowee! What is he doing now? Whatever it is, I like it!
It appears Vegeta has crashed through his limitations as well. He has coalesced a power within himself that is far beyond the Super Saiyan Blue level he has displayed in the tournament up to now.
Now you can finally see my all!
Bring it.
They got him!
A joint attack? Are Goku and Vegeta actually working together?
Well, it appears you both have sharpened your attacks. Jiren's off his rhythm. He's making mistakes.
Goku and Vegeta are not accustomed to fighting as a team, so their combination moves are far from harmonious. And yet, that actually appears to be confounding Jiren and playing to their advantage.
This is it! The breakthrough they've been searching for! Let's go!
Over here!
Oh, wow! They're attacking together! Goku and Vegeta are driving him back! Yes, and it is very amazing to see!
That's the way, Saiyans! Keep up that tandem attack! Don't stop until you've forced it out of the ring!
It seems not even Jiren can handle this souped-up tag team.
Final Flash!
For direct hits, there's no way he could walk away from that without damage.
Impossible!